Welcome to this video on the Q08S fluid tripod head for camera or video. Well, more for video of course, because otherwise you won't need a fluid head. It can be bought for about 20 euros, and for that little money the question of course arises, how good is it? Well, let's have a look. This is the nice little box it came in, and a nice touch was that a screw, a quarter inch to three eighths of an inch, was included for free in this little box, which is of course nice. We need that screw if you want to mount your head on a tripod that did not have a removable head, then of course you can use the quarter inch screw for the camera to mount this head on it with this little adapter. This is how the video head looks, and well, personally I think it has a nice touch with these brass golden colors. The tiny details are nice too. There for the tilt there is a degree scale over here. The plate itself can be rotated or tilted 90 degrees to have your camera looking fully vertical down. These large screws here are full metal, so they are quite sturdy. And this screw here for the tilt movement, that really can adjust the friction that is available for that tilt movement. There is friction, but of course you need that, because with a heavy camera otherwise it would immediately move down or up, so you need that friction, but still the movement is smooth, as we will see in a minute. On the bottom side there's also a nice degree scale, and here is the plastic knob for the horizontal, the pen movement. That is not an adjustable knob, it is either just closed so you cannot move, or it is open and the friction it uses for the horizontal movement is fixed. But it is a nice friction. There's a water bubble level on this side. This is the knob used for to mount or unmount your camera plate, and you can tilt this whole plate 90 degrees, and then you can use this water bubble level to see if you are straight. And also there's a normal water bubble level just for the normal situation of your plate. Let's have a look at that plate. It is a standard quarter inch screw, but it luckily has a grip, so you do not need a tool to screw your camera on. Then there are also two removable screws over here at the front and the end that prevent that whole plate from falling off accidentally when you are untightening it. So that's all quite nice. Well, let's have a look how it works. Here's a little video. We see a camera mounted on the head, and I'm touching it now for a horizontal pen, and well, as we can see, that all is very smooth. Some tilting at the same time. It's really a nice feel. There's a good friction, and you can even tighten the tilt friction to your liking. But even while there's friction, it is a very smooth friction. So once you are moving, you can push it harder, but it doesn't move harder. I don't know how to explain it. It is just something you need to feel. Well, let's have a look at some real footage now. I'm again making a pan over here, and sometimes I make a short stop. You see a little jerkiness at the stop, but that's more the tripod itself than the head. I can say the head itself has just a very smooth, nice stop without any jerky motion right then, or any backlash. Movement is quite smooth. It is very easy to pen and to tilt it, and also to do that very slowly. If there's any jerkiness in this footage, then it is due to my own hand coordination and not to the fluid head itself. I can only say I am very pleased with it. It just moves smooth as butter. Don't know how long it will do that, but for now it's very nice to operate. And I think that the very nice slow pan and tilts are able to be made with this head.